That guy really can't be in a worse place.